The women were also looking forward to a chase in the winter sun with the 10-kilometre pursuit. The main contenders all starting on the front row of the grid. First off, Weronika Nowakowska-Ziemniak, winner of the 7.5k sprint and second in the 15k. She was followed by fellow Pole Monika Hoinisz, who took silver in that 7.5k, and the Russian Tatiana Semenova, who had to follow the two Poles home as she collected bronze in the sprint. On the first intermediate, Nowakowska was already moving into a comfortable lead, 13 seconds ahead of Hoinisz and 54 seconds up on Semenova. The pole already looking very comfortable indeed. At the second shoot, Nowakowska continued her serene progress, shooting clean. Ozhnich joining her just as she departed. She missed one. Semenova, though, she came through with no problems at all on the shooting range. By halfway, it was beginning to look like a Sunday afternoon stroll for the Poles. Nowakowska was out on her own. One slight hiccup for her on the fourth and final shooting. One miss. But Hoinisz couldn't capitalise. She also missed one. Semenova was through clean, but she was too far behind to have any real hopes of snatching the gold at this point. At the final intermediate point, it was done and dusted, really. Nowakowska with time to think about how she was going to celebrate her second gold medal of the Games. Hoinisz 25 seconds back at this point. And Semenova out of sight. Comfortable for the pole. She finished in a time of 33.05 seconds. A wonderful victory for Nowakowska. Another good day for the Jerzy Kukuszka Academy of Physical Education in Katowice, as another of their students, Hoinisz, came through to take the second silver of the Games, 26 seconds behind. Semenova, content with another bronze, 40 seconds behind the winner. Excellent performance once again for the Poles.